Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I'm just gonna be filming like kind of a weekly vlog, even though today's Tuesday. Yesterday I went out last night and I'm literally so exhausted, like I didn't even go out for that long. Anyway, yeah, so I went out last night. It was my friend's birthday. I think I filmed a little bit in my friend's room.
Hi. Maybe I'll do like a phone vlog.
Oh my god.
iPhone 7 vlog. These lashes are longer than my future.
So yeah! Anyway, this vlog's so exciting because I don't really know, but I'm going out a lot this week, so I thought I would vlog. It's gonna be a weekly vlog. Okay, so I just did a workout. I know it looks like I didn't do a workout because my hair, but I promise I just did a workout and then I just dry shampooed the top. Anyway, I'm getting ready for today because we're going out with my cousins. So exciting. Hopefully I can vlog. Yeah, I don't know what I'm gonna wear because I don't even know where we're going. We went to go to this pink place like in Hawthorne or something, but like it's just such a seeps to drive all the way down there. We'll see what we're gonna do. Hopefully I can find something to wear. Yeah, I'll keep you guys updated.
I need to go over the register and like fixing something, and he just shoves in front of me and goes, "Oh, you just what?" I was like, "The hell are you doing? You just shoved up my whole body."
Hey everyone, so I don't know if this is going to be a start of a video or in the middle of a vlog. Yeah, the first thing I did today was obviously eat a cleanish breakfast. I had two toasts, peanut butter, banana, and coconut because that is literally my friggin' life. Now it is like lunchtime, so I'll probably have lunch soon, but I'm going to take a break because I just did a workout and you know. But yeah, so eat your healthy breakfast, do your workout, and then, I don't know, do whatever you need and then come back for lunch, and yeah, I'll show you guys what I'm having for lunch.
It's got me chasing such. It's been a couple months since I felt like I'm home. Am I getting closer to knowing where I belong? The city's gonna break my heart. She's always gonna break your heart.
Benjamin's all in my traded in my shoes for some Robin.
One new and she'll be my history. Why he that has more time?
Now honey's in my feet.
Decided to cheat. Okay. Conversation at me. Hey. She had me feeling like that. Hey. Yeah. When it got down.
Okay, time to go. Whoa. Hello everyone, this is such an exciting day. Not really, but whatever. Anyway, today it is day 3 of ISO for the second time. We love that. Yeah, just did a freaking workout. I want to show you guys like all my gym equipment. I feel like that's interesting. I don't know. So I'm in the room that I normally work out in. I'm going to show you guys my gym equipment because I'm so excited and I just used pretty much all the new stuff in today's workout. So we got this awesome like boxing thing that you like punch, which is really cool because like it's like, whoa, it's really like swingy, I think that's where. And then we got like this, we got two of these steppers. We got medicine ball, already had that, yoga mats already had that, all these weights I've had for ages, another yoga mat, a foam roller. This is like another mat, I haven't opened it up yet, but if you can like, by the way, this is like all from Kmart, but this is like massive, sort of thick mat. Like you can see how like thick that is. Anyway, that's that. This one is just another stepper, exactly like this one. So yeah, that's pretty much all we've got. Oh my god, no, we got way more. Sorry, I totally forgot about this. Camera there. So we got these big balls. I don't actually. Oh yeah, this one is 55 centimeters. I have no idea how big that is or how small that is. Literally no clue, but I think these two are good enough. I've also got booty bands, which you guys have already seen if you watched my workout video. Really exciting, my gym is coming together. So excited, and it's just about to get even better. And I hope you guys liked this little gym haul. Literally looks like nighttime, but I promise it's not. No, but it's time to make my smoothie of the day. It's like 11 o'clock. This is normally when I have my smoothie. I'm so excited. I did show you guys the smoothie last time, so I probably won't film it again. I really forgot to film it, but I just made kind of like a caramel tasting smoothie. It's literally so good. Okay, I'm going to show you guys how I make my berry smoothie because everybody loves my smoothies. First thing we need to do is some crushed ice. Got me crushed ice. Now we're putting in some frozen banana. This exact frozen banana because any other banana is just not okay. So we're putting all that banana in. Then I'll open the new packet. Whoopsie, that was not how you meant to do it, but. I kind of just guess how much to put. Now we're putting some mixed frozen berries. We love that for me. Chop some of that in there. What? Dumb. You just guess. Whoopsie! Shit! Oh my god.
Bitch.
She freaking more banana, like I'm not sure. Now I'm gonna be putting some unsweetened almond milk. You guys can use whatever milk you like, but this is my milk. Then we put some vanilla protein powder. This is the exact vanilla protein powder that I'm gonna be using. It's got a really strong vanilla taste, so we love that. Oh my god, there's literally nothing left in here. Might as well just put the whole packet in. And normally I put like a spoon of that or two, probably two. I think that's the smoothie done. Maybe chuck like one more banana for good luck. Then we just chuck the lid on and then chuck it on the Nutribullet. Okay, and that is the smoothie done, blended, finished. Literally tastes like a dream. Make sure you make it and let me know. Oh my god, so I'm in Jasmine's room and I'm gonna show you. Before it's her birthday, so we decided to deck out her room with like balloons everywhere. Literally, and there's like way more coming. So exciting! How fun are we? Florist up in here.
Yeah,
actually,
I'm tired.
I know. Guys, it is actually like an artwork of tigers. It's so hard to tie balloons. I'm actually sorry. Like, literally, if you know how to tie balloon, I envy you. Oh my god. What do people do it with nails? I reckon if I didn't have nails on, I could do it. Like it's the last night of your life. Woo! Part two. I guess, well, I only took a half a pill. I'm on some dumb hip hop vibe. And this is the finished room. We added all the flowers. Half of the balloons are bloody popped. Like over there, there's like confetti on the floor. But how fun and colorful. We love.
Happy birthday!
Oh,
where'd you put them in?